Okay, so we're laughing because I now look like a giant standing next to Sam, which is hilarious because we are the same height.
Yep.
But heels make a really humongous difference, clearly. So anyway, this is outfit number two for Try On Tuesday that we wanted to share with you guys. So we like kept it kind of casual, but then I dressed it up with heels, and then you're, of course, rocking the Desert Vibes tee, which everybody loves. So we'll wait another minute for everybody to hop on here, give you guys just a second so that we can share all of the fit details with you.
Yay.
The countdown to 10 a.m. is officially on for awesome restocks today.
Yes.
The jeans that Sam and I are both wearing are going to be part of today's restocks. If you guys are jumping in, can you just let us know that you can hear us? I see Ivy's on here, Nikki's on here. If you guys can just say, hey, we can hear you, that'd be super awesome and helpful. Please,
sure.
Just let us know.
And if you didn't see our first video, go back and watch that one. We had some super cute outfits on there.
So all the cute things. Ivy says we can hear you.
Okay,
thank awesome.
You so
thanks, Ivy. Okay, great. So we'll go ahead and share our details. So I'll go first this time if that's
good.
Cool. Okay.
Yeah.
So I am wearing our Seasons of Life Henley top. I'm going to come up here and show you guys the details because sometimes I feel like you can see on photos, but I really want you guys to appreciate all the detail that's happening because it is so pretty. First of all, this top is super soft, and then it has just this amazing stitch detail with the buttons. It is really, really comfortable, lightweight top. Again, our theme today is kind of like spring transition pieces, so this is a really good one that's going to transition you well to spring. I am wearing the size small in this one, so 5'1", about 105 pounds normally, a 3 and a 32B, so hopefully those size stats are helpful for you guys. This one, Chris would probably laugh at me and make fun of me because I like to tuck my tops in and be a little bit nerdy. And I think
too.
That's fine. So here we are.
It is.
Especially with like a high-waisted denim. So with this one, this top, I'm going to die. Okay, I'm not.
Okay. Please don't die.
I like need to drink some water today or something. Jeez Louise. Okay, so this top is actually a little bit longer. So I do have it tucked in here, but you can go check it out on the website on Kimberly, who's wearing it. And she just has, I think, our medium wash jeans on. So they're a little bit more of like the mid-rise instead of the high-rise. She just has a little front tuck, but I could probably get away with wearing leggings with this one and be totally fine. So you have some options with this, but what I love is that it's perfect to wear now and transition you into those spring days that are, they're so close. They're coming. They're coming.
Wait.
They
I'm
will be
so
here soon.
Excited. Yay.
So am I. Okay. And then the jeans you guys heard about in our first video, but as a recap, these are going back online today. They are Can-Can exposed button dark wash jeans. They do have that raw hem down at the bottom. I'm a 3. I'm wearing my size 3. That's my true size, and they're super comfortable. They do have some stretch, but mostly just love that they are high-waisted.
So cute.
Yay. Thanks, Sam. All right, girl, you're up.
All right, so I'm wearing our Desert Vibes graphic tee. This is one of my favorites. We had it last year, so it is a restock.
It's so cute.
This color is just gorgeous.
Let's come up and show.
It's so pretty.
So fun.
I am a sucker for graphic tees.
I know.
Like,
we all are here.
I love them.
They all come in, and we're like, graphic tees. My entire, like, seriously, I was going through my t-shirts this weekend, and I was like, oh, I have a problem.
Yeah, I do too. Like, they're my favorite. They're
I
just
know.
So fun.
They
they're
are really
so fun.
Fun.
So, again, you could wear this right now with, like, if it's still cold, a little leather jacket would
be cute. That would be cute.
This. And then, again, perfect for spring and summer. So, I would wear this
This would
year.
Be super cute with a white jean and then, like, a regular jean jacket to, like, transition
so
you into spring,
cute.
You know? That would be a really cute way
that
to wear
that.
That
would be adorable. Yeah, that color would look really good.
Yeah, it would really pop with white.
For sure. So, I'm wearing this size small. It's definitely true to size, not fitted. So, it's not going to be, like, super tight on you. It's really comfortable. I normally wear a size small. I'm 5'2", 120 pounds, and a 32C. So I do still have some room. I did a little bit of a tuck. I pretty much always do.
Yep.
But that's just how I like to wear my clothes, to bring in my waist and make me look a little bit taller, kind of lengthen my legs out a little bit.
Yep.
So definitely stick with your normal size on this one. And then I paired it again, like we mentioned on last video, with the Morgan Wash jeans,
which are
back
so
today.
Cute. We can scoot back so they can like see this. There you go.
And then I'm wearing a size 7, normally a size 7. So these are true to size as well. Super cute. And you can wear them uncut if you want to. They have that raw hem to them.
So super cute. So those could maybe be like a jean that would be good for like our girls that are maybe a little bit taller.
Yeah, because
you can
uncuff
that.
You can uncuff them.
That'd be cute.
That would be really cute. I'm just like too short to do that. So It's won't fine. Work very me too, well, but Sam. That's okay.
It's fine.
And then I love being comfortable and casual, so sneakers as always.
Sneakers it is. Yep.
My favorite. So, yeah, super cute. I don't know how this is still on our website.
I don't either. How is it? You guys, go snag this tee. Like,
cutest
run.
Thing ever.
And then normal. Plan a trip to come to Scottsdale, Phoenix. You know, they're basic. They're like next to each other. So you can come hang out. It's beautiful out here.
Yes, it is.
Just
seriously.
Don't come in July.
No.
Because you'll be like, why do you live here, you crazy people?
Literally.
But all right, you guys, we have one more outfit for you today. Yes. So these are online now at closetcandy.com. You can snag them. But let's go try on our last one.